This is a normal, boring Razer keyboard. It's not bad, but yikes. Now this keyboard has a secret. I filled it with kinetic sand. Listen to this.